My name's Julie. I'm the guest services manager here on board.
And I'm Ollie, and I'm one of your dancers.
What would we call it?
I would call it dwing or swive.
I would call it painful and exhausting. No, we'd have to have a name for it.
It's jive-esque.
With a little bit of adventure.
Yeah, a lot of bouncing and a lot of smiles.
Without even moving, I bounce. So. I'm just here to prove that some of us big women can dance.
Got rhythm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We just haven't found it yet. I'm older than everybody. I'm bigger than everybody. He's cuter than everybody. And I think we need to get the sympathy vote, don't you?
Sympathy, but personality plus vote.
Personality plus. There's always a plus wherever I am. I don't think they'd be able to miss us, do you?
I don't think we're pretty loud.
Yeah.
We're going to be a loud couple.
Yeah, I don't think you'll miss us at all.
Well, a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Centrum. It is, of course, time for yet another round of Dancing with the Stripes. It's round number two, and four more hopeful couples ready to compete for your vote. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready for some fun, let me hear you make some noise. Come on, let's get some energy going on in here. Thank you so much, and it's great to see such an amazing turnout. Of course, just two nights ago, we had the first round where our first four hopeful couples performed, and the results are already in. We already know which two couples are going to be going through, but they will be revealed tomorrow once we've decided from our four couples right here. And without further ado, a nice round of applause as we meet this evening's contestants. Couple number one, a round of applause for Ollie and Julie. Couple number two, Rachel and Mike. Couple number three, Walter and Ileana. And couple number four, Shauna and Wayne. Action cast Ollie and our guest service manager, Julie. Jules, I've got to say, you're looking pretty hot tonight. You really, really are. What do you think of your chances this evening? How are you feeling about the competition?
Well, I'm just looking at all these gorgeous, skinny women behind me.
Are you going to be dedicating your performance to anyone particular or any particular people tonight?
The big girls out there.
Ollie, how's the last few days of rehearsal been for you?
It's been amazing. She's working it out.
She's working it out, apparently, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Tonight, they are going to be dancing couple number one, Ollie and Julie. They're going to be doing the swing.
The swing started in the African-American community in the 40s. Jitterbug, swing, all fast action. But the most important thing is to have fun.
Judges, over to you. What did you think?
I think we should have special mention that it's Julie's birthday today as well. Happy birthday, Julie.
Well, you look for sexy. That was sexy, wasn't it? Yes, lots of fun. That's what the most important thing. It was the fun, lots of hopping and jumping and very, very sexy movement. Beautiful.
Okay.
I'm feeling 48. Now, let me tell you, a slight difference to the uniform this evening to what we're used to. Is this going to be a regular sight at the guest service desk now?
Well, I need to thank Ollie for the little beads on my bra, because it was just a plain, boring bar 2 hours ago.
It's certainly not plain and boring right now. Okay, judges, let's see the scores. 8, 8, 9, and 9, a total of 34. Give them a round of applause, couple number one. Number two, it's our guest service manager, Julie and Ollie. Now, Julie, you had a bit of a special technique, or you're wearing something a little bit special for round number one as you moved your way into the final this evening. Any tricks up your sleeve or under your jacket for us this evening?
I'm wearing something very lucky again tonight.
Very lucky, right there. Ollie, did you have any input on what she's the lucky thing she's wearing?
Well, I made it, so...
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as they dance the cha-cha, a round of applause for Ollie and Julie.
The flirty cha-cha originates in Cuba, and it's a lot of fun. It's one of the most important Latin dances.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Julie and Ollie.
Chris and I always emphasize that we have to have fun and dancing. And that was a lot of fun, sexy. They did the basic steps beautifully. What's there to say? Fantastic.
Fantastic job. Great job, guys.
Thank you, judges. Now, Ollie, tell us the real deal. How's the last few days of a rehearsal with Julie been?
Oh, it's been...
A few hours.
You mean a few hours, yeah. No, it's been so much fun. We've brainstormed a couple ideas and came up with this one, Diddy.
Now, Jules, you look like you're having fun. You have got your lucky bra on tonight. It was lucky for you in round number one. Is it going to have the same effect tonight?
I wish I'd worn it 48 years ago. I might not still be single.
Thanks very much, Jules. Judges, let's see the scores. 10, 10, 10, 10 and 10. It's our first 50 of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Have they already got the boxes ticked on them, Jules? Yeah, I thought so. There we go. Let's move you on now, ladies and gentlemen. Now, of course, as we know, the judges did a great job. We had a variety of scores there for our four couples, but those have been added percentage-wise to the votes that you scored and passed on down your rows. And right now, it is time to find out exactly who our winning couple is. Now, we're going to start off, ladies and gentlemen, with our couple that's in third running-up place here this evening. They are in fourth place. If we could have a drum roll, please. Our third running-up couple this evening, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for Ricardo and Helen! An amazing job, as of course they performed a fantastic dance this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move on right now to our couple, the next couple, of course, is in second running up and third place. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause as we award third place to Walter and Ileana. And of course, now we are left with just two couples. Of course, they were our top scoring this evening. Aww. But which of these couples is going to be crowned champions this evening? And which of these couples is going to get the opportunity to dance one final time for you here tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of Dancing with the Stripes 2012 are... with one single vote from yourselves in the scores. Susie and Chris!